Okay, guys, today I'm just telling you what's going on. Just got a new airsoft gun, going to be reviewing that pretty soon. Sorry for the clothes that I have on. I just got out of the shower, I just wear random stuff to sleep. Okay, I just got a new airsoft gun, might be doing a review on that pretty soon. And guys, I am finishing airsoft. I'm not doing airsoft anymore, as far as I know, right now. Sorry if I sniff a lot. I got the allergies, so my nose is clogged up. So sorry if that's too nasty. But yeah, I just got a new Nerf gun too. Might be doing a review on that. I'm gonna start getting in more of Nerf in there. If you're asking why I quit. I'm not gonna stop playing airsoft. I'm gonna stop getting airsoft guns. I don't know why, but my dad said I couldn't get any more airsoft guns. So, that's kind of weird, but it doesn't matter to me. I can just always go to Nerf guns. So, I am going to start collecting. I'm gonna start saving up my money and get. Nerf guns. Okay, any type of Nerf guns or Busby guns, any kind of guns that shoot Nerf darts. I mean, that shoot foam darts, like boom code guns, any of those guns, okay? Not airsoft anymore. I might move on to paintball, like, early. Like, later on in my, like, when I'm about 14. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. And that's, go like me on, go follow me on Instagram. No, not Instagram. Musical.ly. And YouTube, and share your friends, share this video to your friends, and that's pretty much it for this video.